Guru channel. In this video I am going to explain exercise 7.1 fifth question. Actually we are in chapter triangles. In that exercise 7.1 fifth question I am going to explain. In this question, first I am reading the question. In the adjacent figure, in the given figure, AC is equal to AE, AB is equal to AD, and BAD is equal to angle EAC. Okay, show that BC is equal to DE. We need to show BC is equal to DE. How we need to show? See, this is a given figure. In this figure, AC is equal to AE. AC is equals to AE. This symbol indicates these two sides are equal. Okay, now AB is equal to AD already given. AB is equal to AD, this side. Okay, these two are equal sides. And angle BAD, see here, angle BAD, this angle. Angle CAE, this angle. These two are equal. Okay, they are only given in the question itself. We need to show BC, the side BC is equal to DE. The side BC, this side BC is equals to DE, we need to show. How we need to show? How to show? First, we need to take two triangles and we need to show these two triangles are congruent. Okay? These two triangles are congruent. We should show. After that, by CPCT rule, we can say that BC is equal to DE. See here, I am taking separately. Why? Because you will get confused here only if I will explain. See, triangle, let triangle ABC and triangle ADE. Triangle ABC means this triangle. I am taken here. See, same as this triangle. Now, triangle ADE. Triangle ADE. This triangle. Okay, same as this. How it is there? Same as this. I draw here. So separately I am taking and I am explaining. Now we should show these two are congruent triangles. And here already AC is equal to AE. Okay, already it is given. AC is equal to AE given. This is a side. And also AB is equal to AD given. AB is equal to AD given. This is also side. Now, already that also given this angle BAD. Okay. Angle BAD is equal to angle EAC. Already this is this three information given in the question. Okay. By SAS congruency. By SAS congruency, we can say that this triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ADE. By SAS congruency, we can say that these two triangles are congruent triangles. After showing these two are congruent triangles, by CPCT rule, if any two triangles are congruent, we can say that by CPCT rule means CPCT means corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Okay, by CPCT rule, we can say that here BC, side BC, this BC is equal to DE. Okay, BC, side BC is equal to DE, we can take C. Side BC is equal to DE. Already this side equal and this side also equal. So these two are congruent triangle means the other part BC is equal to DE. By CPCT rule we can write it. So what we need to show? That only we need to show. BC is equal to DE, we got it. Okay, very simple. Or everything information given in the question itself only. Just we should show that these two are congruent. After showing that, by CPCT rule, we can say BC is equal to DE. Okay, I hope you understood. Thank you.